this week we will be learning three modules. First one is fermented milk, second fermented milk products, and last one is fermented juice, vegetables and other beverages. The key objectives of these modules are to make familiar with the microbiology, biochemistry of fermented milk, to enhance understanding of fermented milk products and steps involved in the preparation of fermented milk products, to learn the importance and fermentation process of fruits, vegetables and other beverages prepared by lactic acid fermentation and other organisms. I hope you will enjoy these modules.